each their other logos, and also very lazy, because they used iMovie templates. They could make a better logo than this abomination they made back in 2005. This logo is horrible. Let's continue.